You miss my sanctum.
I know your best friend is trapped in hell, and that sucks and all, but I really could use your expertise over here in the Forge.
Shiny. destroy that shield with a blast. Somehow I doubt that people down here respect safe words.
Know your limits. It was the best piece of advice my father gave me, and I ignored it because I was a fucking idiot. I was the director of special projects for Ultor, and I pissed it all away because my ambition got the better of me. The reality is that I'm a kingmaker, not a king. I'm not going to make that same mistake twice.
Good time. Just keep it up, Kinsey. Made it. The only way to travel travel. This is bad.
The Saints think they can replace me with you?
Revenge. feel sociopathic. Oh boy. What I needed.
I know your best friend is trapped in hell, and that sucks and all, but I really could use your expertise over here in the Forge.
Thank you.
Smart, you'll bail on the Saints like I did. I'm not ready for you.
She's ready to sneak you in.
Sounds good. I'll be there soon.
Jezebel's plan worked flawlessly, and when the time was right, she made her way to the bowels of the palace. But while she successfully managed to breach the castle walls to let Johnny in, she did not go unnoticed.
Put that toy down, Mr. Gat.
And why would I do that?
Oh, because if you don't, I'll break Jezebel's beautiful neck.
She's your daughter.
I'll say something kind at her funeral. Drop it. I knew it. It's you. It's always been you.
What you talking about?
You love her.
I really don't.
You love her! Ah, Johnny, my boy! I misjudged you! You've shown loyalty by walking into hell. You've shown cunning by robbing me. You've shown brutality by killing my generals. And now you're willing to sacrifice yourself for my daughter. You're the man who should be my son. Defiant to the end. Now listen, boy. You've proven your spirit, but don't presume to push me further.
Let him go.
Not now, Jezzy. The men are talking.
Dad, let him go.
Look how you inspire her. She wants to kill me. You bring out the best in her. I'll offer you a deal, Mr. Gat. Marry my daughter, and I'll allow your companion to leave with the president's soul. It's your choice. You know where to find me.
The president's soul was within Johnny's grasp. All he had to do was marry Satan's daughter. The time had come for the black wedding that would unite Johnny and Jezebel as Hell's new power couple. The tabloids were already calling them Johnny Bell. But Johnny had something different in mind.
Hey, Satan! You want to get out of here?
I can't believe that worked.
Occam's razor.
Playtime is over, Mr. Gat. Save them if you can.
I love weddings.
He's all yours, Johnny.
I got this.
Your suffering will be legendary, even in hell. The lion. I think not. Better over there. lost the will to fight.
Let's play. Got him up.
You will not touch me. I think not. They call me the Deceiver for a reason. Better over there. The gazelle hunts the lion. I think not.
Like that, the battle had ended. Satan could no longer suffer the indignity of being beaten by a mortal and disobeyed by his daughter, and so he banished them from perdition. But still, all was not well.
That was a direct order from your captain!
You're worse than Pierce!
Trivia night is sacred! You don't get to quit just because you know fuck all about pop culture.
Who knows the name of the Nightblade episode where they introduced Nightbladeette?
It was called The Meaning of Reconciliation and it was directed by Kim Stein.
I can't believe Asha sleeps with you.
I can't believe you don't.
Boss, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What is this place?
Whoa, 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 who the fuck is that?
Her name's Jezebel. She's the devil's daughter.
Pierce is gonna have a heart attack.
Nah.
There were so many questions that Johnny needed answers to. Why did good people suffer? Was there a way to bring peace to all mankind? What was the secret to making a perfect lobster bisque?
Oh.
Thank you.